Okay, so Shitty Monkey Drill 4, after this movement, we have this movement here. And again, this technique is found in the Bagushay, man warming himself at the fire. So just adding it from that position. So I had little control, and from that position, when I pulled Paddy forward and I was there, he's going to posture and just throw a hook punch. Both hands are just coming up. I get wrist control and then I'm just striking as it goes. So I went from a strike, and I'm stupid shots, from here, and then with Paddy powered it, I found this, pulled it to the wrist, got arm control, cross that back, and did this. Now he just bosses into a rapid punch. So my hands just come up, arm control, strike, we put it into the drill, so it's just from that single nectar. Stripped it, this arm coming across, and it's very much across the face. I calm it down, have the strike, went for this, pushes it across. So again, I get this, cross step back, this, now he bosses into the drill. That's Shitty Monkey Drill 4.